Hi, I'm Harish, prospective parent here as of now. So this is my second visit to the learning farm, and I think the term is very appropriate. It is a learning farm, it is a farm, and it's got the right farming mentality that you're not just, you know, putting something in a factory and expecting something at the end of it. So that philosophy seems to be reflecting across all stakeholders, parents, so-called facilitators, not teachers, the school itself and the students. And I think it was one of the best orientation programs, or whatever you want to call it right now, because it had equal representation from parents, current students, past students, and the facilitators and co-founders. And what I was really impressed with was that it was a uniform message from everyone. It was not like, you know, one person saying this and the other having a completely different view or opinion. So yeah, at this point of time, everything seems to be very consistent and genuine. So that's a, you know, great thing to have for any prospective parent looking at a school like this.
Thank you.